Noah's gone, huh? Feels strange. I'm gonna miss him. I'm sorry, I know what he meant to you. Some days I just want to leave this city. Go live in the Greylands or something. But I've probably been less a day out there. Just wish people would get wise to what's going on. All the disappearances and the deaths. I think most employees know, deep down. But they refuse to see. Rumor has it you're with Black November now. Guess you didn't have much of a choice, huh? You guys really kidnapped Isabel Kruger? Kruger's own daughter? Ballsy move. I'm surprised Rebecca let her live.
Finish her off!
I'd probably send him to the Greylands. But I'm sure an industrious young woman such as yourself will have no trouble uncovering his whereabouts.
I might have a way.
Just what I thought. And when you're done with your inquiries, I'm ready to make a deal for the blueprint.
Thank you. you help me out, Fig?
You again. Disappointed? I don't care either way. You'll be dead soon. My father will have this place razed to the ground.
Anything for his dutiful daughter, right? I'm sure you'll make a fine exec someday.
Whatever. What do you want?
My friends. I know they're not all dead.
Well, they might as well be. You'll never see them again.
Where are they?
Why didn't you ask my father? I knew he's eager to speak to you.
I'm sure he is, but I'm asking you. If the information holds up, I'll get you out of here.
I don't know where they are. And the records can only be accessed through the KrugerSec mainframe. Good luck with that.
Luck's my thing. Plastic, can you help me break into KSEC HQ? I need access to the mainframe.
KSEC HQ? You mean the docks? Sure.
Then let's do it.
Where are you?
I got news about Noah. He might still be alive.
What? How? When?
I'm checking the info now.
Great. Keep me posted. And I think it's time we left Black November. Rebecca's getting scarier by the day. I heard she had a traitor shot over at the conduit the other day. And I think Isabel Kruger might be next. I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, we'll leave. Soon.
Thank you.
Plastic, I'm at the waypoint.
Good. Wait a second, and... That's it. There was already a VTOL patrolling near you. I'm having them respond to a policy breach. Make sure you get on it. Somehow. The VTOL should arrive any second now. Get ready, Faith. There. You need to catch it before they leave. Follow it, and then use the mag to attach to it when they stop to hover.
Thank you. cognitive effects a strong enough core for the research, don't you agree?
I do. And it would be a tremendous addition if we didn't have to rely on visuals alone.
Good. I'll talk to Director Thor tomorrow.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing planned. Why? I'm not psychically talking.
I'm thinking...
I'm at the bottom of the elevator shaft. What next?
Let me check. Yeah, you're close to the umbilical. Make your way through maintenance to the outside, and then cross there.
This better be worth it.
You're the first ever to break into the docks. You'll be a legend if you survive.
Plastic? What happened to your family?
They're in the Greylands. Why?
How come you're not with them?
I can't stand my sister. She's an idiot. Do you have a sister?
No.
Once you get to the fan system, you're at the main server stack. That's the heart of Krugersec in glass. I wish I could be there.
Connecting to a priority switch now.
I'm up. Diving in. Be ready to get out fast.
Always am.
Okay. I have access. Wow. Let me see. Prisoner data. There. Got it. And there. We're noticed. Get out.
Wait. One more thing. Grab anything you can find about Isabel Kruger.
Searching. And there. Done. Now get out. I'll start the decryption. I managed to delay the alarm, but it'll go off in a few minutes. Fastest way out is to ride the employ shuttle leaving from the main lobby.
Yeah, we're on it. call for backup.
I'm at the lobby.
No, the train is just leaving. You have to wait for the next one. All right, you're on full alert. I hope you make it.
I'm at the lobby.
No, the train is just leaving. You have to wait for the next one. All right, you're on full alert. I hope you make it.
Be here.